This is the Home Tech Holiday Gift Guide. Three things to check out if you're looking to upgrade your home game. We're all spending a lot of time at home, so let's just get right into it. First up, with most of us at home, one of the things we need to actually start thinking about is our air quality. One of the best ways I found to do that is with the Aware Element. Now, this little device sits on your desk, a nightstand maybe. I have mine on my desk here in the office. And what the Aware Element does is it checks for humidity, temperatures, carbon dioxide buildup, chemicals, and particulate matter that can oftentimes be created with cooking and other things like that. It gives you this nice little readout on a little LED screen. You get the score there, 1 out of 100, anywhere between 80 and 100. You're probably gonna be in a good range for working and sleeping and just general living. You don't want that to go down. There's a great app that allows you to see the score in more detailed reports around what your air quality looks like, but all in all, a great pick for healthier life at home. Living, working, sleeping, resting, all that very important stuff. My next up pick is the Ubiquiti router, and specifically the Ubiquiti Alien router. Alien router? Aliens? Aliens. Now, if you're working from home or even spending really any time at home, you want to make sure, first of all, that you have the latest Wi-Fi 6 technology. What that will do for your new devices is ensure that they can operate at their fastest speeds, and it'll also give your older devices the ability for them to run at their fastest speeds, even though that won't be maxing out the total speed that's available on something like the Ubiquiti Alien router. I have the 2-pack of these. They're great. It covers about 2,500 square feet between the two of them, which in the past I've needed to use about 3 in order to get that type of coverage. So this is definitely an awesome pick. It comes with these little green lights that if they're not your style, you can just turn off. The actual LEDs on the device will tell you how strong your signal is. There's of course an app that comes with it because this is a connected device. You can go on the app. You can turn off those LEDs, and you can also get some insights into how close or far away the pair are in the kit to help you best set up your Wi-Fi network for your home. So this is an absolutely essential gift if you're going to be getting any new tech this year, whether it's a new phone, a new TV, computer, game console. You're going to want to make sure that you have the fastest connections possible, because otherwise you're wasting your money buying a brand new, fast, awesome thing that's connecting to your old junky Wi-Fi network at home. You don't want to do that. You don't. You really don't. My final pick here for the Home Tech Holiday Gift Guide is the Dyson LightCycle Morph. Now, I use this light in my office. It is so good. It runs many jobs, multi-duty for me, which I love that when I can get something that does many things for me. This thing works as a spot desk light when I'm journaling or reading a book. When I'm at my computer, I have it in sort of this glowing ambient light mode to help reduce eye strain on my eyes when I'm on my computer. And when I'm shooting these videos, I use it as a fill light. You can rotate the light upwards, have it spread out onto the ceiling, and use the ceiling as a diffuser, which is really nice. That's actually what I'm doing right here. While I'm filming this, I have my key light right there, and then right over here on my left-hand side, I have the Dyson doing its thing, filling everything out, making this all look bueno. There's an app to control it, of course, from your phone. There's even a USB-C port on the base of the lamp to conveniently charge a phone or a tablet. Not quite powerful enough to power a laptop, but still plenty good for a phone or a tablet. But all in all, this light is rad. It's awesome. Totally dig it. I've had it for about a year now. Would highly recommend it. So that's it. Three things. Home Tech Holiday Gift Guide. Please like this video if you guys dug it. Is there something else that you think should have been on the Home Tech Holiday Gift Guide? Please leave it in the comments below. I'd love to hear what you guys are giving, getting this holiday season. Please subscribe if you aren't already. I'd be honored if you would. Hope you guys are having a safe and enjoyable holiday season. Tell someone you love them, and we'll do it again soon.